little bit too long. Live with those results, but you know, there were a lot of things that happened throughout the game that got us to that point. You know, we had to fight back and do some things. You know, just having a kind of a slow first half and things that we could have corrected, but we fought back and we gave ourselves a chance to, you know, take it to overtime and then tie the game up with 1-3 at the end. But we had some other opportunities to take advantage of that just didn't go our way. You know, it's part of the game, so just take it as a learning experience.
Yeah, this season you guys have been so good executing late. What was different?
We can't come back every game. And it's, you know, it's as simple as that. Where teams are going to come in and sometimes they're going to hold the lead and they're going to play well. And they were feeling pretty comfortable tonight in terms of their offense and what they were doing. You know, making it tough within the lane on my drives and on our penetration. When you have two great bigs like that, and DeMarcus and Anthony, and then, you know, Drew was just solid. Rajon Tripton as well. They were playing pretty well with a great pace. And we were on our heels for a little bit until we started fighting back.
Were you 0-5 in that first half? A little bit of rest? Second game in 10 days?
Yeah, I guess you could call it that.
Time to
no excuses. No excuses either way. Knew that in order for our team to be in a great position, I had to come out and still be aggressive. So, yeah, taking out a few more tougher shots just based on the way defenses are playing right now. So it's just got to be a lot more definitive in my decisions in terms of out there because the team's trying to double me, get the ball in my hands, and just got to make the right plays. And sometimes some tough shots are going to need to be taken on my end, and I just got to be ready to knock them in. And if they're not there, then make plays for my teammates.